Not the bees, not the bees. Bees were chasing me, so I turned on the camera to say not the bees all loud and dramatic, and then they left. Maybe they leave when you pause the game. That's weird. That's useful. I'll do that for that one.
If bees are chasing me, so I'm looking for a
Poe. I should probably explain what we're doing this episode. This episode is going to have more cuts than probably any previous episode I've ever made, and oh good, we're back here. Wonderful. Probably more cuts than any previous episode I ever made, because we are looking for Poe souls, and this is where I came from. Great. There's one here, said something about passing through a waterfall to get to it. The guide that I'm using. What are those? I guess they're just mushrooms for decoration, I don't know. Is it over here? Aha. Maybe? Waterfall? Waterfall. Oh, it has to be nighttime, doesn't it? Oh dear. It's not nighttime.
And then you have to be a wolf.
Well, I have to be a wolf to catch the pose, but it has to be nighttime for them to be there at all. God dang it, I didn't even think of that. No! Time to pointlessly backflip and roll until nighttime comes. I really wish there was a sun song in this game.
What? Just get inside of bed.
Yeah, something to change it from day to night, because this is annoying.
Pointless rolling.
Waiting around at the speed of,
Rippies.
Man. Wink! It doesn't work as well, but there's no Epona to say and Epona. Wait, can I call Epona? Here? Epona!
Is that 100? Oh, 50. Is that 150?
Oh yeah, booyah.
Do you like this one? Is that how you jump?
That's how I spin attack stuff. Spin it. But the thing is, it wears off really fast, so it's pretty much useless. I'm just playing with it until nighttime comes.
I would like this.
We'll cut back when nighttime has arrived. Set is falling upon us soon. The moon will be risen and we shall confront the Poe. You know, if I haven't already gotten this Poe, I'm not sure, because it doesn't mark Poes that I haven't gotten on my map or anything.
Annoyingly, yeah. Most side quests like this
will mark the stuff on the map, or at least if you get enough of them, it'll mark it on the map. But not this one. Oh no, you gotta find them all on your own because poop you. Okay, come on, frick me.
They tell me
how many posts do I have? 32, and I need 60. This is gonna be a long episode, full of cuts and lots of editing for me. That'd be your lord.
Maybe even a 3-hour one.
I doubt it's gonna take 3 hours. Man, I mean, I'll be playing it for 3 hours, but you guys probably won't see 3 hours of me.
Just playing around.
Dun, 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 dun. Once night falls, we need to hurry, because I don't want it to be day again, and then I'll have to wait. Wait through the day
but
till the nighttime comes.
You're a giant. Is it nighttime?
Come on!
Just play around with fishing rods.
Yeah, it's nighttime now. So the Poe should be here.
Maybe he's just coming out right now. Go and change.
Poe, sir? Good sir, Poson? Mr. Poson? Mike Poson? I bet I already got the Poe.
Yeah. Change to wolf.
Let's warp out of here. We gotta go to Hyrule Field. There should be one there, and if there's not, we gotta go up. Oh, what? There's no warp portal to right there? That's annoying. Alright, let's just warp to the South Farinoids.
I would warp to the closest one to there, so...
That's what I'm doing!
This one's cuss.
What?
This one's the closest.
Yeah, because... Well, the other two look closer, but the thing about the other two is you can't... What the... What did I just do? Oh.
What?
I just, called the horse. Or the bird or something. I don't remember. Yeah, I called the horse. Oh, okay. Hey, Epona. I'm gonna talk to Epona. Link! Hurry up and return to your true self, Nate! Link,
I wish you could
horse.
Talk to the horse when you're Link.
Got up, good sir. Well, you can, but he's not going to respond. Good sir.
What if he responds, nay?
Nay, good sir, nay. Alright, here we go. And after I get this one, I'll need to consult the guide. So, that'll be another cut. Assuming I can actually find it. Alrighty, Pona, let us ride. We must find this knavelypo and extract its life force.
Yeah, the one in the middle looks like the closest.
Hello, sir. Skeleton dog. Fancy seeing you here. Okay, where am I going?
I thought you came from this place.
No. Okay. Ooh, heart piece? What the? There's a heart piece up there? What the heck? This game has more heart pieces than the other Zelda games do, so...
Stop moving,
Because the thing about this game is, with the other Zelda games... Stop it! Stop moving! With the other Zelda games, there's like a collectible in addition to heart pieces that they can put in the world. But in this one, the only collectible is, well, other than Poe Souls, is heart pieces.
You have three heart
so,
pieces.
So, like, if this were Ocarina of Time, that would have been a gold Skulltula, probably. But since there's no gold Skulltula or something like that, there's more heart pieces. Or, like, a treasure chart, like a Wind Waker. There's none of those, so they just have tons of heart pieces. But they balance it out by making it so that every 5 heart pieces equals a heart container instead of 4, like in every other set. Now where? I say where?
Where is Epona?
Epona. Ba-dum-tsh. Rude! Rude!
Do the
tap. Stop it! Sir. You're dead.
He died in the water.
He died in the water. I'm not finding a...
What's on this?
A Poe anywhere.
Epona.
I see it. I see the Poe. Oh, god dang it. We must save Princess Zelda. We must. To Hyrule Castle. Alright, sir? No, wait. Good. No. Aha! On guard, sir!
Oh,
another one? God dang it.
Oh, you killed two.
Alright, let's do this. Poe number one! Oh, hi. What? Okay, you're way up high. No. Go away, birds. Go away, other enemies. I have one target and one target only, and I just jumped off of the platform, and the Poe is following me, and this is crazy. I just attacked, like, all three of them with one, like, attack. No.
Oh, good.
Yes, finish him. Finish him. Finish him. What? No, what is going on? Oh, dear. Go away, demons. Gosh, I'm attracting, like, every demon in Hyrule Field. Are you kidding me? Okay, where's the Poe? Oh, there he is. No, rude! Rude Goldberg.
Can you get hit in the
frick
sense
me.
Mode?
Come on, stop. Stop it. Okay, finish her.
Finally.
I love that the enemy's within the shot. You got the pose, soul. Frick you.
Now. Oh, there's no... There's not in Hyrule Field left. No enemies left.
Boom, you're both dead. Dang it, why didn't that one die when I did this thing? Alright. I will consult the guide and return to you when I have found the next Poe. This is the Ruins Poe service. It's in the Temple of Time and... Oh, hi. Didn't see you there, sir. Haha.
Yeah, I knew there was an enemy.
Alright. Transform back to the room. We've got to get up to a secret area.
Can you warp in here?
Can I warp in here? No.
Yeah, you can't warp in dungeons.
Truth.
You don't even need to go with that pot. Oh, throw it off the cliff.
No, I'm trying to throw it up here. This part's really annoying. Because you have to be moving in order to throw things, unless you shake the Wii remote to throw the thing.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah. Yes, okay, here's where I need to go. Okay. And we move down here. And we walk over here, and then we have to get on the spin.
Oh, alright.
Frick me! Why did that happen?
And I feel to go all the
Rude
way.
Rude Goldberg machine.
That's why I heard. I knew there was an enemy because I heard this like enemy music.
What the heck? Come on. I went up here on like my second run through the game or something. The playthrough that I lost all the footage of. I went up here, but. There we go. Yes, this is the way. For some reason, the game decided to have me go the other way, which was annoying. So yeah, there's kind of a secret room up here, and a Poe, supposedly. Didn't the guide say there was a Poe up here? Oh, judging from this treasure chest, I deduce that I've already been up here. Is my deduction. And I've already got a Poe. That's weird. I don't remember going up here in my first playthrough.
Do you remember
in
your second?
I know I've been up here, but I don't remember it being in my first playthrough. Oh gosh, I need bombs to kill this guy, don't I? Sir.
Can you leave?
Sir? Well, I can leave, but it would take forever to get back here. Oh, what the? Hey, maybe I don't need bombs?
Yep, you do.
Wait. I may be able to sneak around behind him. Oh, yeah, I can sneak around behind him and stab him. That's an alternative method, I guess.
Oh, good, you're done. Wait, you should kill
this. I can steal their shell and throw it at them. And then they're a lot easier to kill.
What happens if... can they put back on their shell?
Okay, so I guess I've already been a deer. Alright.
Okay.
I could have sworn I didn't go up here on my first playthrough.
Yeah, me too.
Well, that's weird. I mean,
you
wouldn't know, Isaiah. But I would. Whoa!
You're back down.
They're reset. The scales are reset because I messed the room. Alright! Well, that was a waste of time. You're going to watch me leave the temple because I have.
All you have to do is really get out of the temple.
Yeah. Which should be easy enough.
And then warp to wherever you want to get.
No, not that. We need this out. Luckily, I have the Hawkeye, so that kind of makes this a joke. See? So I can zoom into my target. Link needs to leave this dungeon. 'Cause it is so very, very bad for him. What frick? I keep clicking A instead of B.
Yeah, I would think A would be it.
Well, in Skyward Sword, A is shoots things, and B puts it back. In this game, B shoots and A puts it back. Both make sense, because B is what you're using to get it out, so it makes sense that you would use B to shoot the item, but A also makes sense, because A is usually the main action button, and B is usually the back button. So really, either way makes sense. It's just it's just annoying that the two games have two different ways of doing it.
Oh yeah, I don't think you're on that. You're not on the target.
But now I am.
I knew you weren't on the target.
Wait, frick! I didn't even need to shoot it. Suck my butthole.
What the heck
just happened? You know what I think? The camera was going back to me, and then I pulled out the Hawkeye, like, as the camera was going back to me. So the camera didn't adjust itself immediately. So it was like it went into Hawkeye mode, but it continued to come back to me at the weird angle that it normally does. Because look, when I shoot it, it comes back to me like that. So I, like, pulled out the Hawkeye as it was doing that. And it didn't change that animation, like that camera movement stayed the same, just with Hawkeye equipped.
Have you seen a blue
Ruby? I could have sworn I've already gotten one of you. This particular city.
What if you have never got a blue Ruby?
What if you win the entire?
Yeah, I've never got a blue Ruby.
Getting a blue. How have you never gotten a blue rupee?
All I've got is green rupees.
Really? Blue rupees are like everywhere, even in the very beginning of the game.
Oh yeah, I've got a couple blue rupees.
Ever got a purple rupee?
No. I've never even seen a purple rupee.
A purple rupee?
Yeah.
Wait, this is the way to go up. Why do I always screw this up?
Do you want to go down?
Yes, I want to go down. You know, it probably would have been faster just to jump down, because if I go down this way, I have to kill all the enemies down here. But that shouldn't be too hard if I transform into a wolf and then attack them all with my special ability.
Man, you killed almost.
That is what I'm talking about right now. Grab the aunt and the rupee and the arrows and we'll kill everyone.
You even killed one that you weren't going to get.
Really?
Yeah. It just went over.
That's so awesome when that works. When I don't bang into a wall and screw that up. Because he'll just like kill like seven bajillion of them at once. Because I don't think there's a limit to how many he can target. Like, he can target as many as he can get within his range.
Yeah, I had a limit. No. What I hate is how they can attack you while you're doing that.
Well, after a while it wears off, see? After a while, the effects of
it.
Carlisle, attack!
I would just try to get that guy with the attack.
Frick you.
He only got one.
Zach, come here, Zach. Oh, but I didn't mean to attack you, but okay. I love how you can, certain enemies, you can just attack them and just bite on their neck viciously until they die.
Yeah, I've done that before, but I always, at some point, I just have to jump off.
Yeah.
So I get annoyed with that.
I'm leaving this room now. Goodbye, room. Goodbye, dungeon.
Goodbye, whole dungeon. Goodbye, Link.
Goodbye, Link. Good.
And the enemies are saying goodbye, Link. Yay.
Okay, get out.
Oh.
I have to possess these things and get them. What? I can't get out. Oh no. How do I get out of here? I'm trapped. I'm trapped. I'm trapped. What? You can't trap me in here. This is a grave injustice. How the heck am I supposed to get back? How do I even get out of here? There's something in here, I guess. I think I might see.
Oh, all those spider
things. This cage is open, and it needs to be closed. No, it doesn't. That's not it. What the heck? Because I can't close this cage.
Yeah, I'm just like, ew, there's the other one.
Oh, they're all back. Yeah, screw them. I'm not fighting them.
Yeah, I saw all those enemies when you. I saw all the enemies when you were going back.
How do I get out of here? What? Maybe there's something I can grapple to. Aha, there we go. There's a grapple target.
Just so you can get it.
Yeah, yeah. They put the grapple targets like that there, so you can get through parts like
What?
Hi there, sir. You're a very rude Goldberg machine.
Goodbye.
It feels like you're coming back the way that you came.
Well, that's because I am.
Lincoln Pony.
Waiting around at the speed of horse. Lincoln Pony. I recently watched that clip when uploading that episode, and I was just laughing at my awful singing. Alright, let's get out of here.
You're
supposed to move.
You just said you're awful at singing.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry. I had to consult the guide, and there are two poses. I'm not sure. I want to save the poor man who was turned to gold by his greed.
And hopefully get some prize stuff.
Well, pose
let's backflip up these stairs.
Do
I can open it from that camera.
What if the enemies from that time came into this time? Oh, it's still night time.
I don't think the day-night changes when you're in the dungeon. Okay. Yes, actually, that's where we need to go. Come on. Yes, thank you.
But it changes when you're outside.
So one of the pose is up here by the Master Sword, supposedly. So let's transform into a wolf. Or the Master Sword pedestal. I have the Master Sword, but... Aha! Hello, sir!
I have a normal sword.
I see you there, lurking over here in the corner next to the Master Sword pedestal. Prepare to die! You got the pose soul. Collect one from each foe you defeat.
And then let's eat everything.
Alright, now. The next place we need to go
is right over here through this little gap. Oh, loading screen.
Where are you?
Okay, that's weird because the mini map doesn't show up here because it treats it like it's a part of the Lost Woods. But if you look at it on the map, it says it's a part of the Sacred Grove. That's strange. There's a big rock. Some of that I need to destroy. Where is it? Oh dear, it's changing to daytime. Where's the big rock that I need to destroy? This looks like a big rock indention. I'm guessing I already destroyed the rock with a bomb, like in my second time, because you have to come back here come here twice, so I'm guessing I already destroyed the rock. Let's just go to Kakariko Village and buy bombs.
Yeah, I would want to go back to the village.
Because it's daytime now, so we can't actually.
I can't orb.
We can't collect any poes until later. So let's roam around looking for stuff.
Oh.
Wait, no, I don't need that looking right here. Okay. Oh wait, don't go into the towns on wolf, or you'll get a stupid cutscene with the kid like, oh no, wolf! I'm stupid. Oh hey, what happened to the Goron sitting outside of Malamar? I wonder what's going on in here now that I've finished achieving all their goals. Together, we can do anything! You will buy it now if you are smart at Malamar! Malamar! Welcome to the Malamar Flagship Store, Bruda! We are currently holding a grand opening sale at our brand new store in Hyrule Castletown. Come one, come all. You will buy it now. If you are smart. At Malamart. Oh, yeah.
Do you hear that music?
Yes, I know. It's the weirdest music. It's the Malamart music. The Malamart celebration music. The weirdest part about it has to be, just listen to the music for a second. I mean, the whole thing's weird, but just listen to this one part. I'll point it out in a second. It's impossible to... That part right there.
Yeah.
That's that. It's like a dude's voice. Like you know, like at the mall where they'll have like, so blah blah blah. Please come to the front desk or something like that. Like somebody talking over a speaker. That's what that is. Except for I think it's in Japanese because this game was made in Japan. So it's just like. I just offended all my Japanese speakers if I had any. Okay, what happened? Talk to Malo. Is he not there? Hi, Malo. Are you... Can I talk to you? Sir? Okay, there we go. Hey, Link. Buy something. Now.
Milk?
I don't need to buy anything. Time is money, so quit wasting both. There it was again. Either that or it's just gibberish. It might be just gibberish, but either way, it's really weird. It's like not even music, it's like just weird talking. Okay.
There's one part
that's music. Two bombs. Where I can buy bombs.
Like Mario Kart 8 music.
Mario Kart 8! Wahoo!
Ow.
What's wrong, buddy?
Ow.
I'm gonna buy 10 bombs for... Let's buy 30 bombs for 90 rupees.
How much would...
90 water bombs for 15 rupees. We'll never run out of rupees ever again. And just to be sure... you only get 2 bomb bags, so... Yeah. So now I have 2 bomb bags. One full of water bombs and one full of regular bombs. I'll combine the regular bombs with my bow and arrow. Because I don't really need the Hawkeye.
I just put whatever I have on a bee. And then once I get more...
Hi there. Hi there.
I would never...
Hi there. Let's go to the graveyard.
No, I would always just walk inside the town, like, at a wolf.
Great, Isaiah. Booyah. Okay. bones.
Why do you even want to do this?
I don't know. I'm just messing around with gravestones. Cool. Rupees! I am looting people's graves.
I've never found a gold rupee before.
You mean a yellow rupee?
Yeah.
They're only worth 10. I think the reason they only have yellow rupees at Twilight Princess is they realize that yellow rupees look way too much, look gold, so people would assume that they are worth more than they actually are. So to avoid confusion, they just got rid of them. They're worth 10 rupees, whereas most games don't even have, all the other Zelda games. I think this might be the only Zelda game to have a 10 rupee.
No, there's red rupees in some Zelda.
Yeah, but they're always worth 20. Fercusa! I like that I'm just wasting bombs by firing them on these birds. Poop the birds! Let's pull out the ball and chain and kill them with that. Aha! On God, sir. Oh! I can kill them whenever they fly near to me. Yeah, that's my new strategy. Just keep swinging it and kill them whenever they come near. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that one actually got a hit on me.
What?
I think they're all gone now, so let's just stop this.
I didn't want to walk
a bug.
Around.
Oh, I've already caught that bug. Okay, never mind. What? No, I picked it up again. Great. They gave you a heart, though, if you've already caught it. What? Where's the enemy? Aha!
You killed it.
No one is a match for my ball and chain!
Anybody left?
Is that a bee's nest? What the heck? Why are there all these rupees over here? Were they there before?
No.
Or were those just all the birds? Like, somehow their rupees all spawned in the same little area. That's weird. So here's a secret crawl hole. This is where you get the mission. This is where you get the mission from the dude to do the fishing part that took me like a month. It's right here. Because this is the tomb of the Zora Queen.
Do you have to do it?
Yeah, the required fishing mission. You can hide behind here when the Rudos, like right there, turn into a wolf and then just come out. It's pretty funny. Swan dive into the lake. Wait, no.
Can you swim?
I'm changing my tunic into a Zora armor. That way I can dive deep into the surface.
Does that make you drown?
No, you can't drown when you have the Zora tunic on. Now watch where this leads. Okay, wait. This leads...
to a bow?
To a bow?
Poe.
To Lake Hylia! Okay, look at where Lake Hylia is. Now let's zoom out and look at where the graveyard is. Graveyard, here. Lake Hylia, here. How you get from here... to here? I don't know.
Maybe it just goes, like, underground.
I guess. I mean, it would make sense if this were, like, this edge of the map or something. Then you could argue that maybe you're circling around, but it's... I like the map of this game, how it, like, shows it as, like, this island, almost. No! Stop diving! Oh right, I forgot, you can't actually swim faster than this one. He just dives.
If you take off the swimsuit, it makes you go faster.
The swimsuit. Yes, because that's what that is.
If you take off it, then you could go faster by diving.
Let's go up here to Upper Zora's River. This is a really weird problem. This world is cool. I love the world of this game. Wind Waker's got an awesome world, too. Wind Waker has more secrets in its world, in my opinion. But it also feels less full because you've got empty, vast spaces in between all these little areas, which It's cool when you're first exploring it, but after you know where everything is, it kind of becomes just pointlessly teleporting. Pointlessly, like, sailing to the exact destination all the time. But there's, like, there's probably still secret rooms that I've never discovered in this game. Still.
I have a lot of heart pieces in this game, too.
Hey, girl. I don't know why I'm doing this again. I'm hoping there's some bigger prize for it, but I doubt it.
What do you have to do?
Like, all she did was give me 50 rupees for beating this. You have to...
You have to beat her?
I'm gonna try to beat my high score to 26. Oh, dang it, I got hit by a wall right after shooting it. If you hit a wall, you lose a point. Hit me, come on.
There's another one up there. What happens if you get ahead of her?
You can't get ahead of her, she's too fast. You gotta go fast. Sonic Adventure.
Oh, red one?
The red ones are worth 2 points.
Yeah, 2 points. You have 6. What's your record again?
Don't hit that. Don't hit the wall. Don't hit the wall. Don't hit the wall. Okay, wait. No, I missed that one, dang it. Nope, come on, yes. Oh, I got it at the last second possible. Oh dear. I'm going to hit this wall. Please don't. Oh, fuck you. Come on, no! Ah! Well, that was a disaster. Alright, now we're going backwards. That's not a good idea. We should turn around. No, I can't turn the boat around. Oh dear.
Oh, go ahead.
There we go. Oh, frick, I hit another wall. This is not going well. Don't hit the wall!
I like this.
Is there one over there?
No, that's a pointless path.
What the? Oh dear.
Can you shoot her?
No. What's it with you and shooting people? I don't even think I can get that one up there. Oh no!
Oh dear.
This is like the lowest score I've gotten in a long time. Like, oh my gosh, I'm doing awful. Please don't!
What if once you've got 0? Does it cost rupees?
Yes. 18 points.
Better than before.
Still not good though.
Your record was 21. Or somewhere.
My record's 26.
Oh. Ew, I could just swim. There's none of them left.
Huh. Over the edge! Oh no! Just kidding.
And you fall straight underwater.
Ha. Thanks for your patronage.
Hey, now you can get in the water and swim.
You're a poop head. Go down. All she does is give you 50 rupees if you get 25 points, which is a total ripoff, by the way, because getting 25 points is going to take you at least 2 attempts.
Is 25 getting half?
25's a really hard score to get. You should get a heart piece for getting 25. Like, that's how hard it is.
At least for me, anyway.
Maybe it's easy for other people, I don't know. It just seems, I feel like every minigame should give you something besides just rupees. Like, it should give you a heart piece or something useful like that.
Not just boring. Rupees are useful, but not to win the game. Not that much.
Yeah, they're useful, but not worth. But the top prize of a mini game should always be a heart piece or something like that.
And he's not even seen. Yeah, I would be good with Link on dodging this, guys. I just kind of put my shield out and walk forwards.
Frick you.
Go screw yourself. Go screw yourself up the level.
Yeah, I've been unlocked this place yet.
Oh, this is not where I thought I was.
Is this a graveyard?
Not where I meant to go. This is just kind of a weird, ambiguous place. There's nothing really here. I think maybe there was something here that I had to do. Oh yeah, there was this part of the game where you have to, like, in order to unlock the city in the sky, you have to, like, go around doing all the stuff with the Dominion Rod, and this was one of the places where you did stuff. But other than that, this is, like, a completely pointless little area.
They just added that so they could add more, probably, to the game. Then, what if there was a heart piece there? But it would be easy.
Wait a minute. I'm sensing a secret bonus. Up there. Yes! Secret bonus! I'm sensing secret bonus territory up here.
What?
Or nothing. What the heck?
Pointless.
Why would you even put this up here?
Maybe
something shows up if I get rid of all these rocks.
Maybe a bug. Once I've went underwater with
the
rocket.
Oh, there's a bug up here. Got it. Got a butterfly. What? I've already caught a bug like that? Then what the heck is the point of this place? No! Stop it! I'm spamming through the text and he accidentally picks up the bug again. Fubu bug, prepare to die.
Oh, you can't kill the bug.
Why is there nothing up there? That just seems like a waste of a perfectly good.
Yeah, potential. I remember you getting
that
the bug.
That seems like a waste of a potentially perfect secret bonus, I would put. How far is the range of this? Not very far, okay.
Not as far as their arrow.
Watch this. I can use this as a shield, see? See, I can just walk up to him with a ball of chain, use it as a shield, and then swing it at him. Perfect plan. There is nothing more OP than the ball and chain.
Yeah. Let's go there already! Warp. You could warp here. You can't drag. No matter what, you can't.
I'm not sure if I've gotten all the treasures from this mini game.
Do you want to stab a chicken?
Nah, I'm good. We did that in episode 53.
What episode is this?
It's quite short. Let's talk to the stupid con guy who's a
bot. Well, hi there! Welcome to Felby's Flight Boy Fowl! Yo, are you ready for a flight full of dweebs and sweet, sweet bonuses? A cuckoo powered rider on Lake Hylia? You will love it! Next up for Fantastication, one big guy! Just one? Right then, that's 20 rupees for a ticket to the Isle of Riches! How about it, partner?
Fine.
Alright, thanks, partner! Now just grab a cuckoo of any color and try to save me the Isle of Riches.
Cuckoo, that's what he calls them? Cuckoo.
Well, the chickens are technically called cuckoos in Zelda. I don't know why. I don't know why, but no animals, like, in Zelda, like, even the ones that are normal animals, get their own name for some reason. Like, they all have, like, their own names. Like, bats are called keys. And, like, it's kind of silly.
This looks really easy.
It's the landing part that's hard. Alright, let's...
Oh, are you serious? You have to land?
Yeah, you gotta land on this platform. And there's, like, a series of treasure chests. That I've already gotten all of them. Oh wait, there's a spinning treasure chest. What the heck? Oh my gosh, did you see that spinning treasure chest? I don't even think I ever knew that was there. But you know what the most annoying part is? In order to go back up there, you have to pay this guy over here more rupees. You have to pay more rupees to go back up there. Or you can warp up to Hyrule Field and then just walk your way over there. But that takes so long. So yeah, these guys are really poopy.
But on the bright side,
it's nighttime. So now I shall consult the guide and return back to you to look for Poe's. Goodbye. Okay, so there's a Poe in the ancient amphitheater. Whatever that means.
Finally, kid warp. Yay, warping. Where does this lead to?
Secret bonus!
You say rip sometimes.
Occasionally, but rarely. Only when I've decided that I actually want to play along with you guys. For the most part, I don't like playing along with you guys with your silly games. Have I ever gotten this bug before? I'm going to assume I have, but... Yep, let's go.
Yeah, butterfly.
Butterfly.
This area.
So supposedly there's a Poe here, but I'm not seeing one, so I think I may have already gotten it. That one? No, that's just an enemy size. Yeah, I think I've already gotten this bow, so let's leave. Let's warp up to the Zora's domain. That's where it said one was, but not sure exactly where. Because I didn't read the entire guide info that was said.
What if it was Zora's domain? But it wasn't Zora's domain. It was Zora's, and then it was something else.
Zora's. Not Zoro's. Wait, can I dive into here? Oh, shut up, Minda.
Can you dig?
Clearly the Poe is not back here. Alright, seriously though, there is something that I want to try here that I've actually never done before. That could hold secret bonuses.
Now they'll think you're a Zora.
No, they won't. See, I've never been down here before. Aha! I see a bomb thing down there. So let's pull out the water bombs, iron boots.
I'll send you all the way down.
Because you can't use arrows underwater, so it's best to leave the water bombs separate from the arrows and use them when you're underwater and equip the bombs with the arrows and use them when you're above water. There's gotta be another thing down here, am I right? Oh hey, underwater dude. How's your day been? I feel like that rock is looking at me. Am I getting water crazy? This rock? What the heck? Why does that rock have eyes?
Attack it!
Yeah, let's attack it. This is a weird place. A Goron? Why is there a Goron here? I never knew this was here, and I've played this game so many times. I am finally out! Thanks, brother! I took a nap and found myself swallowed up in lava. Somehow very far from home. I get it. Okay, that rock, earlier in the game, that rock is in Death Mountain, home of the Gorons, and it's, like, covered in lava, and you have to teleport it there to break some ice and free the Zoras. So, apparently, the Goron took a nap before that rock fell in the Death Mountain, and he got trapped in the rock, and then when we warped it here, he ended up stuck here. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. See, look how much secrets there are in this game. There's so many secrets!
Now, can you, like, fly out of the...
I have not had a chance to thank you yet. Hey, brother, do not swim off. I have not had a chance to thank you yet. Yeah, I know. Here, take this with my thanks, brother. A bomb bag? Another bomb bag? Okay. I was expecting a heart piece, but whatever. More bombs is always good. Now I have so many bombs.
You have 30 bombs
when
you get a bomb.
That was interesting.
Say, where am I anyway, brother? This place is a little cold for a hot spring. I like it. It is a cold spring.
So he's just gonna stay down here underwater, and yet somehow he can talk to me without drowning. I don't know, Gorons are weird like that. What's this?
And so can Zoras.
What? No. Well, yes, but because Zoras are part fish. Gorons are not part fish.
Well,
how do I get that rupee? Oh my gosh, what? Thank you. What the heck?
You can use bomb.
I don't think this is a bomb founder effect. I've never even came down here before. How did I never think to come down here in all my times of playing this?
Oh,
that was so weird. I was looking at the rock and it like had a face, and I'm like, what is this rock creature and why does it have a face? I mean, like, and then I exploded and it's just like a Goron. Like, what? I mean, dear God. Okay. I'm discovering all sorts of secrets in this game. This is what happens when you don't rush the end of a Zelda game. I have this habit where I tend to, like, go through Zelda games without really looking for secrets, and then at the end of the Zelda game, like, because I don't want it to be over, I'll, like, go out and find, like, 20 bajillion secrets that I never found before. It's weird. And then the second time I'll play it, I'll know about the secrets already.
So you could just go get them?
Yeah. And then that time I go get them from the beginning. But, like, on my first run through, I tend to, like, go, like, stop playing.
Yeah, that's what I do.
And just go look for all these secrets.
Yeah, I don't really care about secrets. I just walk right through the dungeons, and I don't go for secrets.
I hate that you have to wear these stupid iron boots to do anything underwater. The only thing you can actually use underwater without having the boots on is the grappling hook for some reason. I don't know why.
So you could
grab. Is that it for this area?
Yeah. Goron.
Still can't believe I found a Goron.
I would think that.
Let's see what this lady has to say about the Goron that I saved. There was a Goron hiding inside? Whoa, what a strong life force those Gorons have. You've got to respect it. How do you stay angry at them for so long? What? No, shh, that Goron, what's he up to? I wasn't actually trying to talk to you again, but okay.
Oh, why is it so dark?
Alright, here we go. We've submerged. I'll cut back when I find the next.
Poe.
Fishing for weak fish, waiting for the night.
Oh, that's what I'm saying.
Fishing for weak fish, waiting for the night.
Yeah, I remember you. This is nothing like
weak
real
fish.
Fishing.
Weak fish.
Nothing.
How would you know? You know about fishing. I mean, neither have I.
Yeah,
weak
I just
fish.
Know how to fish.
Weak fish.
I just know how to fish, that's all.
He knows how to fish in the water of the day. He knows how to fish.
But
fish,
I never have fish. Done it. I just know how to do it.
Wait, you do not know how to fish. I sort of do. Like, we did it in outdoor ed, but the whole time we did it, I could never figure it out. And I basically just wandered around talking to people and trying to get people to help me figure it out, but nobody did, so I kind of gave up on it. and just started talking. We didn't get much done that last. Don't bump the chair, Isaiah. Isaiah, what are you doing? Stop. Stop.
Reel in that fish! Reel in that fish! There he goes! He's reeling in that fish! Oh my gosh! And he's caught the reek fish! That is a reek fish, 25 inches. This rare fish is only found in the Zora village. It reeks.
Wait. Oh, there it is!
It's got a smell. So what you do is you smell it, and then you sniff it, and you pick up the reek fish smell. Forget the medicine scent and learn a new smell. You learn the reek fish smell. And now I can follow the reek fish smell up to the snowy mountains. Not that I need to, because...
Do it.
We must save Princess Zelda like we must. Suck above her.
Yeah, hey, that's like my least favorite dungeon so far.
What's going on?
That's one of my least favorite dungeons to watch you watch.
To watch you watch, yes. Oh dear, I just went into the Snow Peak area.
Yay!
I want to go into the
wait. Oh, great.
I'm just gonna look out.
No, this area. I one thing that I hate is the enemies. The enemies in this area.
How would you know? You've never played this area.
No, I've just seen the enemies. I just don't want to like the enemies.
I like the music at this area.
That music. Do you want to go to that the snow mountain?
I'm good. Let's go. Let's go back to Zora's domain. Do. Sunset is upon us. Soon the day shall come when I shall get to pose.
Right now, you just play around trying to find treasures. How many treasures do you even have in this Let's Play?
I'm not sure.
Not that much, Papa.
Oh. Just a dead end.
And then, on all your other Let's Plays, 2 and 3, you didn't even...
You mean my run-throughs of it? No! You poop head!
You're a real bee zombie!
Please leave.
Wait.
Leave. I'm very confused on where I need to be going for this poem.
Yeah, I'm just, like, not playing Zelda for a long time.
Yeah, you haven't played Zelda in a while, has that?
No, I played it, like, yesterday, and then I just stopped playing it.
What'd you do?
I just tried to figure out how to kill that spider, and I never figured out how to.
Maybe this is where you need to go to find the bug? Maybe this is why you need to go to find the pole. No. Maybe this is why you need to go to find the pole.
Yeah, it's nighttime. Good.
Is this where you need to go? There's like 50 bajillion different pathways around here. So, oh, this leads to the top of the waterfall. Yeah. Wait. I know what we're doing. Transform into human. And 1, 2, 3. You were supposed to swan dive, sir. You ruined it, sir.
Swan dive.
You're supposed to swan dive into the lake, but...
Swan dive? That's swan in a dive. Confess.
Shut up. Okay. Foop you, Zoras. No, oh, you butt! Thank you. Stupid. Go. I'm not sure which way. There's like 50 different branching paths on this.
What if you could just transform during like, around people.
That would be so awesome. I wish I could do that.
Just like,
hi, I'm a wolf. Just like transform into a wolf. Hi, I'm a wolf man.
Who are you?
Where the heck is it? You know what, whatever. I've probably already gotten this, Poe. This is probably just a waste of time.
All waste of time.
Dust in the wind. All we are is
no, it wasn't totally a waste of time.
Dust in the wind.
Oh, that's the oh. Kind of smells bad.
Isaiah, you cannot smell bad. Shut up.
Yeah, I would already know how to get there, so I wouldn't even need to get that.
Well, no, because you have to follow the path of the weak fish scent. Unless you can... I'm not even sure it'll let you continue unless you have the weak fish scent, so... Yeah. Let's dive in this lake and see if I just taste it.
Maybe the Goron.
It's really dark, though, so I can't see it.
Goron.
So, you know what, let's just go to the next area and we'll come back here. I believe
it's so dark.
Yeah.
Even out of the water.
Yeah, I believe it said there was a Poe over here somewhere, so let's...
It's kind of easy.
It's even so dark when you're out of the water. But not as dark when you're underwater. Yeah, I think that's how you got there. Ew. Did you get this area before the Zora area?
No. This area came out from this.
I wish you just, like, cut past everything in this game.
Just, like,
just go on and try to figure out what you're supposed to do and when you're not. Whoa, what's that?
That's a bug that I've already gotten. Fook you, stop.
Lady. Where are you at?
Wait, is this one I've already done? Yeah, I've already done this one. Okay. I'll cut back when I consult the guide again. Alright, I know it's daytime in the game, but there's something cool that I can do. There's something cool that I can do. Trying to remember. Here we go. Here's the fishing rod. I forgot there's a heart piece that you can grab with the fishing rod, and I didn't have enough more rupees to get out there and get it before, but now I do. So, let's do it. We'll head back to the pose once night falls. Should be soon enough. Yo, lady, I got enough rupees to go fishing. I'm certainly not only going fishing so I can get a heart piece.
Okay,
let's get fishing. Yeah. What do you want to do? Yeah. Oh. So, hey, just help. Just check. He's like, there are a lot of fish by the bank, so if there are no fish where you cast, you can reel quickly by rotating the magic. Just the new spell. No, I keep clicking A to, like, because I think I can pedal faster, and then it's like, nope. Just don't. Where's the heart piece? So good, shut up. Woman! I don't know why I'm actually trying to catch the fish. I mean, I've got nothing better to do while it's daytime, so. mean? What? Keep fishing as is. Did I already get the harpies? Where are all the fishes? No fishes in this area, okay. Where are we going? Just a minute, woman. See the center cave. And it's pits. It's turn around. Where's the whole piece? Is it up there? Oh, 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 no! Ah! Oh no, that was so close, you just failed to land it. When a fish bites on the line, tilt your rod up with the iron ropes at the end. Oh, dang it. I'm even trying to catch a fish. No! Wait, what are the worms? Some are worms. Good times, all types of fish. Great for big fish in deep waters. Let's use the the popper. Okay, I thought it said the pooper. Don't judge me! How come this isn't working? Oh, oh, tilt, 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 whatever that means. Tilt, tilt, what the heck? This is weird. What? Okay. Okay, this doesn't make any sense. This is the dumbest motion control waggle thing I've ever done. Would you just reel it in, please? Why am I not doing it right? What? I accidentally caught a fish. There's the heart piece that I'm trying to get. See, there's a heart piece right there. If I can get it with the fishing rod, that's my goal. Dang it, so close.
Than the last one?
No. For some reason it wasn't working the way it normally does when you catch a fish. Oh, dang it, I went too far over. I'm gonna get in just the right spot to get this heart piece. Grab it! Oh, you fooping duck. Ooh, here's another fish. Let's just...
Hey, buddy. Hey. I can get it.
Get it, you poop head. Poop you. Okay. Wait, what? No, no. It's nighttime already. I'm missing my chances to get posed, but if I leave, I have to come back again. Ooh, yes, I got the heart piece.
Can you just let the heart piece sink?
What's that? A piece of heart? Ooh, whose heart did you catch, you big sweetheart? Don't be shy. This one's yours to keep. Oh, thanks. Thanks.
Did it give you a heart?
Yeah, well, it gave me a heart piece. Okay. I could keep fishing, but I gotta go collect Poe's sardine. But you didn't even catch any fish. I know, but I caught a piece of heart, and that's what's important to me. I'm calling it quits. You really want to quit? You haven't even caught any fish. I know, but I got a heart piece. So, yeah. Oh, well done. Too bad this time, huh? Oh well, it happens. Well, better luck next time. Alright, see you later.
Nope.
Or never. I don't know. Depends on if I'd ever come back here, which
I want to see if you could get another heart piece.
For what?
From something else. I just want to see if you get off. I think you might have 4 pieces of a heart right now.
I think I have like 1 or 2. Because like I recently got a heart today. Okay, let's. Now we're going to work to.
Was this your second?
Sora's Domain. I was still trying to get that haunted bridge last time, but I like gave up. So let's go here.
Let's I go still don't know what haunted domain, that domain goes. That one bridge, that one little bridge right there. It's one little bridge in this game. You're on Zora's Domain. I like how the wolf can swim.
Would you just climb up there? Thank you. I'm transforming back here. That Goron's still down there, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hey, Goron. Alright, let's go.
We were just checking on the Goron.
Yeah. Making sure he's not, you know, drowning. You'd think he would be drowning, but apparently not.
Oh yeah, that little thing. Wait, I still
what the heck is going on?
I still
Whoa!
What is this place?
Okay. So the goal is to get over here.
Is that a fish?
Sir? Sir? Sir. I'm just transforming the wolf.
Who could be a wolf in this area?
Oh no, that's dead. No, oh dear. There we go. So my friend was calling me and being stupid, and my friend keeps calling me to troll me and being stupid, and every time I go up this thing, it leads to the wrong place, and I can't figure out where the frick I'm supposed to go, and now it's basically daytime, and I can't find the frickin' code, or I can't get to the haunted bridge. What the heck? The haunted bridge.
What if someone just ran around?
Because I go up here, and this is like the only pathway, and it just leads to the top of the waterfall. Like, what the heck? No, why? No, Midna. Ma'am. See, it won't let me do anything here. And then, like, is it? Oh. Duck. We're going this way. Down to Hyrule Field.
Is the haunted bridge in the Hyrule Field?
It said it's in the north end of Hyrule Field, so yes.
Hyrule Field just this big field?
Basically. What, really? Oh.
It isn't.
This is not where's the haunted in the village? I don't know, might not be here. Jakarta, yeah, would be. This is like an area of Hyrule Field that I like never come to.
Well, it is daytime, so the Poe wouldn't be here. I like when you roll with the bow and arrow.
Oh, that's a bomb of a wall right there. I bet. I think. Yeah.
What's that?
That was a tech knight. Ooh, what's in here?
Well, maybe that's like.
If there's a Poe in here, that I'm gonna be super dead. One. In the name of. What did I just find? Figured out my ball and chain. What the heck did I just find? Put this one there. This combined with it. We'll put grapple claws on this. What the heck did I just find?
Just like the
great a block puzzle. It's inspired by the Snowpeak Temple. And you can't even get in if you don't get the ball and chain. So if you find this before you get the ball and chain, it's like worthless and you gotta remember to come back to it later. Wait, the frick, get off the ice.
Sir!
Okay. He just keeps sliding around the ice. Wait. Then we need to somehow get this guy into the right position. No, that can't be. What? Wait. Put you there. And then what? I would need four blocks to do this.
Come here.
What the heck?
My cheeky dogs?
Yeah.
Dungeon after the is that like the
there's
the dungeon
figuring this out. Wait, I think I know what to do here. No, I would still need four blocks. You always need four blocks. What the heck? This is retarded. Wait. I think I know what to do here, maybe. Push this up. Push this over, push this down, push this over, push this, no, rude, blue, gold, purple. Dang it, okay, wait, we need to push this down, not up. This one needs to go. Frick you, come on. Over here. Secret plot puzzles. We're discovering all sorts of secrets in our hunt to collect the pose. Starting. Okay.
Why you're just trying to get the pose?
Yeah. Well, that and it switches to daytime, so I have to pretty much just, like, goof around until. faff around until nighttime comes again and then look for the pose, because this game doesn't have a friggin'... Wait.
I haven't been close for Trevor.
Wait, did I just mess this up? What? I'm confused again. I thought I had it, but then I got distracted talking to you.
I saw a way to do it, but it'd have to be, like, different.
Push this over. Foopy, come on. Push this over. Push this up. No. So close. I can feel myself getting... Every time I think I'm getting close, I get confused again. Okay, come on. I'm just, like, improvising at this point, because I have no strategy. No, I shouldn't have pushed that over. Shut it! Josh. Wait. Stop sliding around like a bubble. I don't understand. How do I do this freaking block puzzle? Wait, let me try stepping on the switch. What, there's another? There's another block puzzle? Oh, dear. You know what? I'm gonna come back here later, much later, because this is horrifying. Let's go. I want to finish my Poe collection thing before I come back here. I'll just have to remember what this is for later.
Yeah, I had to fight one of those before. I didn't use the slingshot to kill it.
Night is falling on the land, or maybe it's just storming that shadow.
Like
the haunted bridge.
You also have to find the haunted bridge.
Yes, I do. That's supposedly I have to de-haunt a bridge, whatever that means.
It's a flying
is this,
daddy!
Is this lead to it?
Out of Hyrule Field?
The shade still.
Oh, it's just an alternate passageway back to the exit. Never mind that. Stupid pointless alternate passageway. Nothing to see. Well, unless there's some sort of bombable wall or something. Let's go up it just to make sure that I don't miss anything.
Oh, maybe there's a haunted bridge on this pathway.
Oh, is that a bridge? No, that's just a fence. Oh, this just leads back here. Okay, well that really was pointless then. I can't climb over that, can I? Dang it. Imagine if I was wearing the iron boots and walking around in this. Actually, I don't think it makes me that much slower. The Tektite's dead! 3 hearts for killing a Tektite? That's weird.
This is your color, love. Except for when you don't have to pull and change. Every time she's the total to ball and chain.
What? You're still not dead? Are you kidding me? Come on. Thank you. What are these? And can they be blown up? Can they be ball and chain? What? Come on, dude. Okay, what purpose do those serve? I don't know. They're probably just decorations to make the world seem more full. Okay. Dang it, when is night going to fall? Is it just me, or does the day go by will take longer than the night in this game?
Well, I know this is not the haunted bridge.
Maybe it is. It might just be because it's night. It's because it's not night, I'm not finding anything.
But I remember you coming here sometime at night.
I did? And nothing showed up? Okay. What haunted bridge is this game talking about? Maybe I already did it. That's my best guess. Donuts? Donuts! I shall pause it to eat donuts. This is the night, either that or it's just storms. I'm not sure, to be honest, but I'm back, and I didn't actually eat any donuts.
Yeah, it's storm. It's actually rain.
But maybe it's also night? I can see something out here.
Maybe under the haunted bridge.
Ooh, a thing, a bombable thing. Minus water bombs.
You only have 9 water bombs?
Yeah. You can only have 15 at a time, so. That's why I never put them in my arrows, because I'd rather just use them for underwater situations.
And you can't use arrows underwater, so.
Correct.
So you wouldn't be able to use them. But I would put bombs with arrows. But one thing, I don't know how to do that, so. Yeah, I think it's nice.
Wait, no, what are you doing? We need to go to the Kakariko Gorge.
And maybe you're just going to the other pose. Yeah, I'll just go do other pose.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. It's supposed to be a Poe south side
day.
Of this bridge. This would be the north side, and this would be the south side. It is? No, it's not. It's this side.
Now it's night. But it's also storming.
Then you're dead. Oh, is that a bug? Have I gotten that already?
Let's try.
Probably have. Yeah, okay. No! No! You... Dang it. I was trying to roll, and the bug was in my way, so... Get the rupee, dang it.
I didn't even care about
it. It said there's a Poe somewhere around here. Aha! Hello there, said Poe. Wait, sir? Oh, I accidentally threw a water bomb at you. Okay.
Then the water bomb blew up the bird, too.
No, the water bomb blew up. Oh, for transform into wolf. Sense. What's annoying is every time the Poe hits you, you go back into normal mode and you have to return on sense mode. What? No, I'm targeting some stupid bird. Finish him. You got the Poe's soul. Let's dig in this digging hole. They kind of brought back the digging holes in Skyward Sword with the Molkin mitts that you're always wearing that you can use to just dig in holes. Like, in the Elden Province, there's lots of holes.
Some of them create, like, tunnels and are actually important,
but a lot of them just dig up, like, rubies and stuff like that. So, it's pretty much...
There's so many birds!
The princess. They just brought
you're attracting every bird in Hyrule Field.
No, but, sir, transform back into human, and stab the bird. Then shoot the bird with a bomb. Dang it, I always miss the birds when I shoot them with arrows. Freaking birds. Alright, I'll cut back when I consult the guy. Found another heart piece. But first, let me... What the heck was that?
Just shot down the ground.
There's a heart piece up there on this random pillar. Dang it, I can't get it from here. Wait, oh, I gotta grapple down to that. What the heck? Look at that. There's like a secret cave down there. What even, like, I can't get close enough to it. Wait, maybe if I go over here and then stand on the very edge, aim my grapple claw down. What? How do I get down there? It's too far away. What the heck? This is literally as close to the edge as I can go. What? Do I have to get like a longer claw shot upgrade or something? It's weird. Wait. See, because I see a treasure chest down there, and then I also see the heart piece. So maybe if I go around here, I can get to it?
I just saw the bug again.
I didn't even look at the guy, like, literally right after I turned off the recording. Okay, now I'm pretty sure I can only get it from there. It's so weird.
Maybe there's this upgrade in the final boss to it.
No, there's no upgrade in the final boss. I've played the final boss before. There's gotta be some way I can get in there. What is it?
Oh yeah, I remember the final boss.
Where is it? I can't even see it from up here.
There's two different final bosses that I'm just like,
over there.
Is it this final boss or is it this final boss?
I'm just gonna keep moving around until I eventually get to a spot where I can grapple claw this. Oh, I can't even reach close to far enough. What the heck? Maybe. Wait, is this a vine down here? No, that still doesn't make sense, because I can't grapple off of vines. So unless there's, like, a secret platform
If there's one under the vines. The vines just help you get down there without getting hurt.
Jump! Oh dear.
How do I get to that?
I mean, I know how to get back. Obviously, I would grapple to those vines, but how to get there, I don't know. Because I can't grapple claw that far. Yeah, okay. No, goodbye. No. No. Stop. You two guys. I don't want to do this right now. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away.
I just move on after I hit him once. Just move on. Just hit him once and then just move on. There's an enemy in your way.
I can see something. Just, oh, well, there's a bomb thing right here, I think.
Oh, bird.
Enemy!
Right.
Please do. Oh,
you barely got him.
Yay, zombies.
What's that thing below it?
Oh, that's just the rubble of the... How do I get that? And what are we going as close as I possibly can? I can't get to it. There's nothing down there. I just don't think there is. Yeah, no.
It's raining.
Can't freaking get down there. What the frick? I can't get to it. I can't. I just can't. What? Is there? I'm guessing there's a claw shot upgrade somewhere in this game that I don't have. Wait a minute. Unless this is a claw shot thing. What? How is that? Really? So that's how you get it. What? But then I can't get down to. Oh, good. Oh, okay. There's another claw shot couple right there. Got it.
It's daytime.
I don't care. Oh. I've ended up doing more treasure hunting than I have actual Poe collecting.
You only have like 33 Poe.
Hi, my name's Cop. I've come to arrest you.
Weave
this
now.
No.
We've collected 5 Poes since I started on my big grand Poe hunt. What was in that chest?
Done.
Was it rupees? Yeah, sure. Was it rupees that was in that chest?
Yeah.
Okay.
What if it was a grapple claw upgrade?
Still not sure how you get the...
heart piece.
Yeah. Now let go. Maybe from this, I can, like, grapple. Oh, it's way up there.
Maybe higher up. Like, another grapples.
Thinking maybe I can get it from, like, right here. Ha, yes. You got a piece of heart! You know, I think I'm done with Poe Collection. Well, not permanently, but this is going to be Poe Collection Part 1, where we did more dancing around treasure hunting than actual collecting Poes. Hopefully the next Poe Collecting episode I dedicate Poe Collecting to will be more frivolous than this excursion. Also, you're all dead. Boom. Arrivederci!